Hello, I am Oneno, and welcome back to Meditation Monday. I hope you're having a fantastic week. I am also having a fantastic week, and I am excited to have another meditation with you. Today, I have planned a meditation that is going to be based on a type of pranayama, which is Sanskrit for the word breath control. And our pranayama, or our breath control today, will be the focus of our meditation. The breath control technique we're going to work with is what is known as samavritti. This just simply means a counted breath. We are going to count our breaths as we breathe in and breathe out, and this will help us to focus our mind. And as our mind becomes focused on the counting of the breath, we will experience less and less thought. We will find more and more peace. And then we will sit in silent meditation for a few moments to soak it all in, and then we will come out. So in order to begin, create the space of meditation around you. What this means is if you're listening on a mobile device, make sure it's on airplane mode so you are not disturbed, and also that you can sit in a comfortable place where you will not be disturbed. Now, it doesn't matter how you sit. You can have your legs in whatever form is comfortable for you. But what does matter is that your head is directly over your shoulders and your shoulders are directly over your hips. We want to have one long line of energy in our spine to help the energy flow through our spine with ease. And we want our heads to be upright so that we can stay focused as we become more and more relaxed. So once the space of meditation is created around you, simply close your eyes and just begin to breathe easily. For the first couple moments of the meditation, just settle into where you are. Hear the noises that are around you. Feel the temperature of the air on your skin. And feel the earth beneath you supporting you as you sit. Now, as we begin our samavritti, on the next inhale, breathe in to the count of three. And as you breathe out, count to six. Breathe in to the count of three. And breathe out to the count of six. Begin to focus your mind entirely on this rhythm, making it consistent and fluid. Each time you breathe in, you count to three. And with a very gentle pause at the top of the breath, you begin to exhale and you count to six. And then a very gentle pause at the end of the exhale. If it helps to focus your mind even more, you may use a visualization. Visualizing the breath to move in the nostrils like a golden white light, moving down the spine into the lungs. And with each exhale, as you count to six, you can visualize the air moving up and out of your spine, out of your nose. maintain this relaxed and consistent counted breath known as samavritti. And now we will increase our numbers one time. So wait until you get to the next inhale. And when you do, breathe in to the count of four. And as you exhale, breathe out to the count of eight. You breathe in to the count of four. And you breathe out to the count of eight. Your breath should be slightly slower now than it was a few moments ago. And as you slow down the breath, you also slow down the mind. Breathing into four and breathing out to eight. Still visualize the breath moving in both nostrils, down the spine. And when the breath turns, you may visualize it coming up the spine and out the nostrils. Use the breath to bring more relaxation into your body. Use the breath to bring more healing into your body. And with each exhale, allow stress and any discomfort to leave the body through the exhale so that you may relax even deeper. Breathing in to the count of four and breathing out to the count of eight. Continue this rhythm, this cycle of breath, for a few more moments, keeping this rhythm consistent. Use the counting of this breath to help focus your mind. Thank you. After your next full cycle of breath, relax the samavritti and come back to a natural breath. By now, you should feel more relaxed and more clear-minded. As we move into the silent meditation portion, just maintain focused on your natural breath. And if thoughts come in to distract you, simply acknowledge you are thinking and come back right into the presence of your breath. I will call you out of meditation in just a moment. Gently begin to deepen your breath. And simply feel how relaxed you are. It is such a gift to be able to tap into this deep sense of peace and relaxation. May you take this peace and share it with all people that you encounter. We finish our meditation with the word namaste. It means the light in me, which is my soul, honors and acknowledges the light in you, which is your soul. It is my honor to guide you in your meditation practice. Namaste. Well, thank you for tuning in once again. I love spreading my joy for meditation with you. And I am so grateful for those of you that have come along with me every week so far. And also a big thank you to all the people that have donated last week. I sincerely appreciate your support and your help And very soon I'm going to be launching a Patreon page so that you may actually go over there to help out, support the channel. But in the meantime, there's two ways that you can actually help me out. The first way, if you like what I do and want to support what I do, just like this video, subscribe to my channel, and share my stuff with your friends. The second way you can help me out is go to my website at iamoneno.com. I have a 21-day guided meditation course that I've designed. Each meditation is 15 minutes long, and it's designed to help you build a daily practice of meditation into your life. There's also a donations page on my website where you can send me a couple bucks and let me know that you support what I do. But in the meantime, I'll see you in the blog videos, and I'll see you next week on Meditation Monday. Oneness in sound, I am Oneno. Peace.